We are now in Biatonal. This place is a beautiful place where you can dine in, chill out, or just stroll around. And what is the street in Biatonal for?
Well, Biatonal, so technically it's the main walking street here in Mendoza. So if you are new here, just say Biatonal. Everyone knows this place. It's the main place to eat, a lot of food, a lot of restaurants, a lot of pubs. And if you are a football fan, this is a nice place also sometimes to sit and watch a game, you know, with the locals, with Argentinians. A lot of energy, positive vibe here. I love it here.
So the reason why we're here is because we are on the way to Plaza Independencia. And Plaza Independencia is the hub of the four plazas around it. So that way you will not get lost in Mendoza ever. The streets are clean and it's categorized in blocks. And if ever you're lost, just say Plaza Independencia or Biatonal. You'll be here and you'll be surrounded by people.
This, all the leather stuff, so if you want a leather jacket, leather shoe, or whatever, leather wallet, like real weather, all around here. And there is another place around here called Alain de Paris. They have very...
Alain de France, I think.
Alain de France, Alain de Paris. It's the same. It's
yeah.
The
same, they do have, they do sell a lot of leather wallets, jackets, belts. And it's made with 100% real leather.
Yeah.
And the prices are, it's off the roof.
This is Argentina, so yeah, it's a local economy. So to find items with good quality, the price also will be high.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So I would say we have seen one jacket.
$600.
Yeah, yeah, I remember the price tag.
Yeah, me too.
$600.
Yeah.
And they would love for you to pay in dollars too.
Yeah.
We've made it to Plaza Independencia, and as we can see, there's a lot of people. And in case you need to see the Biatonal map, let me show you what's here. So as I mentioned, there is Plaza Chile, Plaza San Martin, Plaza España, and Plaza Italia, just around Plaza Independencia. The fountain is blue now.
Argentinian flag.
Yeah, I forgot. San Martin.
Yeah.
It's a happy day for them.
En vuelo Summer, el 17 de agosto de 1850, a las 3 de la tarde, resistió el tiempo. Con gestos, le pidió a su yerno que alejase a su hija y falleció. La tradición cuenta que tanto su reloj de bolsillo como el que estaba en la sala se detuvieron a esa misma hora.
Por lo que forjó, por su legado eterno y vigente, por su amor a esta tierra que se vio privilegiada con su vida, obra y gobierno.
Porque fue un hombre que hizo realidad los gritos de libertad de criollos, mestizos e indígenas, dejando toda gloria para ser uno más de ellos.
Por todo y por tanto, es el agradecimiento y recuerdo de esta ciudad. Lo enaltece y vivifica hoy y siempre.
En su honor, hacemos un minuto de silencio. Oración de esta fortaleza.
Al final de la campaña libertadora, la banda se desarma y en 1992 el gobierno dona nuevamente el uniforme histórico del Regimiento de Infantería de Montaña 11.
As usual, if there's an Argentine party, there has to be an asado. Or parrilla. Carne. Let's see how it looks like. This is my favorite sign of all, Mendoza's sign. It's just beautiful. So we're actually taking a photo session here at the Mendoza sign with the photographer.
Hello guys, so I'm with Pepo Fotografias. So this guy is walking around here in Plaza Independencia in Mendoza. So it's for free. He's taking pictures, so he can take you nice picture here, and whatever you have, you can give him to support him. So you can pay him through Mercado Pago or you can pay him through cash, and it's absolutely nice to do that for the city. So thumbs up for this guy. Okay,
thanks. Check him out.
Thanks for watching. Yeah.
We're now circling around the Plaza Independencia. And here you can find Park Hyatt. This is Pigeon Heaven.
Quién fue San Martín, lo vemos.